Even in British Raj, people have not been killed, as is being done in the fascist Adityanath Raj in Uttar Pradesh. It is terrible, disheartening, and it is all the more a great shame on the part of the Chief Minister and his cabinet that they are together joined to shield the minister's son who drove the vehicle on people and killed four people on the spot. It is important for them to demonstrate that they are not against the people and they are serving justice. For that sake, the minister's son and any accomplice with him should immediately be arrested and prosecuted. Thank you.